The first man and woman, Adam and Eve, lived in a beautiful garden that God made for them. But Satan came as a crafty serpent and tempted Adam and Eve.
"Did God say you must not eat the fruit from these trees?" the serpent asked Eve.
"Just the tree in the middle," Eve replied. "If we eat from it, we'll die."
"You won't die," said the serpent. "There's a reason why God doesn't want you to eat from that tree. If you do, you'll be like him. You'll know what he knows."
Eve ate the fruit. She gave some to Adam, who was with her. He ate it too. And at once, they knew things they had never known before. One thing they knew was that they were naked. They sewed leaves together to cover themselves. They'd never felt fear or shame before, so they knew something was wrong. "Adam," God called. "Eve."
"We're hiding," said Adam. "We're naked."
"You know that because you ate from the tree," God sighed.
Then Adam blamed Eve, and Eve blamed the serpent. God said,
"Serpent, you must crawl on your belly. A woman's son will defeat you. Eve, childbirth will be painful. Adam, growing food will be difficult."
Then God made clothes for Adam and Eve and sent them out of the garden. He put an angel with a flaming sword there so they could not return.